It's a blessing, you know, to see everybody, and it's one of those things where it's good. We have, a lot of us haven't seen each other in a while, so it's good to see everybody.
It's great to be back. It's good to be a part of this program. You know, it's just great to be back. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, it came out of nowhere. One day, you know, I forget the person who it was, but it was at practice, and they were just like, oh, Cadillac and Porsche, get over here. We're doing drills. So, I mean, it just stuck. So it's an honor to see this program grow like it has and all the, you know, things that they have now. I'm like, wow, I'm so jealous. You know, it's just an honor to see this place blossom like it has. So
keep supporting the team. Just keep supporting the team, and they'll support you.
Go Delaware. Go UD.
It was an amazing experience. You know, we had the opportunity to do it, and to be back here and kind of celebrate that. You know, one, thank you to the university for doing this. It's amazing. And it's good to be back. It's Delaware football. I mean, it's got such a rich tradition. I think that's what, you know, why all of us who play here came here, because of the tradition and the great tradition that it has. And regardless of coaches and players, I mean, it's still Delaware football. You know, you got to be out here to support it. And our fan base is the best in the world. It was an awesome experience, and I think it's a great tradition that they're starting here. And just to be a part of that is fantastic that they just let us do that. I'd be lying if I said I didn't start getting goosebumps there a little bit, but it was awesome. It was a great experience. And just walking through the crowd, seeing the fans, and kind of how briefly it is, kind of reliving that kind of moment before a game. You know, it was great. It really was.
You don't win national championships every year. And, you know, looking back at the history, you know, it's the only one AA national championship that, you know, that we won. Tremendous group of guys. You know, looking back, it brings so much, you know, memories and, you know, things of that nature. But great group of guys, great memories, and it was very special. You know, the field house looked great. You know, I wish they had that when we were here. But no, it looks great, and you know, those improvements, you know, will certainly help in terms of recruiting. You know, having a great indoor facility, I mean, all those things matter. You know, especially you know, in today's time. One of the things, the 2 years I was here, I mean, the home field advantage was, you know, in this level was unprecedented. I mean, every game we had, you know, 22,000 plus, and you know, in the home field, you know, throughout the playoffs when we won the championship, I mean, it was just like a done deal. You know, when those guys came in here, I mean, they just, you know, the home field advantage really made a big difference. I was telling my wife, you know, just coming up in the, you know, smelling the air, and you know, this time of year, I mean, it always brings back those memories, and you know, it was a great. You know, I like, you know, the walk. That's great. You know, you get to, you know, see the fans and, you know, that kind of stuff. So it definitely, you know, gets the juices flowing again and, you know, makes you want to go out and play.